Thomas Sullivan Jr. here with the Express Lane. I'm here with Mr. DJ Jones, man. First off,
thanks for coming out tonight. We'll see you next Friday night.
I feel you, man. Just stay somewhere.
I ain't gonna lose. I told him I want to lose.
Happy Thanksgiving to everyone.
I'm being ready. Robert McDowell, and you had to step up big in that second half. Talk about your play there in the second half.
I just had to be like Gino. Gino said go be like him. You know, I had to do what he do. I wanted to win. Team wanted to win, so I had to get it.
Now, how special has the season been? Only one loss. Everybody didn't know what y'all could do. Y'all on the radar. How has this team come together?
We've been talking about two games for a long time. That's what he needed to.
One step away. What is it going to take next week to take that final step and reach that dream?
Same thing. Just team.
Define Barber. Define team. What does that mean?
We came from the bottom. Going out with the top. We ain't start getting. We trying to let the world know what we did. It's day one.
Yes, sir. Well, I appreciate DJ. Great work out there tonight. Congratulations. One step away from Cookville.